Behzad Dabu, are you ready for your six questions?
I am.
All right, here we go. What is the first thing you would have noticed about a potential partner?
Smile.
What is one deal breaker?
All right, I'm gonna get shit for this. Literally, politics.
Yeah.
Politics. Deal breaker. Because that's people like, oh, it's just politics. Like, I know the other side will be like, well, you wouldn't date somebody another because of politics. I'm like, yeah, because that's how you feel about humans, yo.
Yeah.
It's like literally like how you feel about people. So, like, yeah, if you disagree with me politically, that means you literally look at human beings a completely different way. So politics, like deal breaker. You could be hot, gorgeous, rich, beautiful, supportive, the best cook in the world. But if you're political different, it doesn't matter. Like done. That's a deal breaker.
Completely fair. Conversely, what turns you on?
Ooh. everything I just said. No. What turns me on? An ability to like laugh, like meaning like an ease about having fun, like an ability to laugh, or like a sort of like a tinge of naughtiness. Do you know what I mean? Like being able to like say something under the table at an event and laugh about it, or the ability to like, because I guess like what turns me off is when you're in a situation like that and someone's like, "Stop it, stop it." I'm like, "Ew, stop being so square." Like let's like I love a sense of mischief. That's what it is. Mischief. Yeah.
Love that. What are one of your strengths and one of your weaknesses in relationships?
One of my strengths in relationship is I'm one of those men who does not shy away from conversation. I love to talk. I love to communicate. I love to talk about how I'm feeling. I love to talk about how you're feeling, how I feel about how you feel, how you feel about how I feel. I love to talk about that. I think that might also be my weakness.
Tends to be.
I think that might also be my weakness because it's like I think sometimes the response is like, "Would you shut the fuck up?" You know what I mean? And I'm like, okay. I'm also
Okay.
very stubborn. I'm also very stubborn. I'm
Sure,
also
we all have our things. We all have our things.
Stubborn because I really, really, really think about things before I do them or say them. And I like really quickly like scan all options. So when I've like chosen on something, I'm like, nope, I did the work. It's that. A
Fair.
little bit stubborn. Yeah.
What is love?
Attention.
Mm.
Love is attention because the only thing we have in our life, really, truly at the core of it, is time. And what we give our time to. If I give a lot of time to one thing, I love that thing. If I give a lot of my time to my job, I love my job. If I give a lot of time to my car, I love my car. I don't give a fuck about cars. I don't love my car, so I don't give it a lot of time or attention. But I do, if I give you a lot of time and a lot of attention, I love you.
I like that.
Really good way to put it. Besides, I love you, what three words, only three words, would you have your partner tell you?
I respect you.
Nice. I hope you guys enjoyed that video and check out our next one. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe to this channel for more amazing dating, love, and relationship advice from me and so many expert guests. Follow us on socials. We're at Kinda Dating across the board. I'm Natasha Chandel, so you can find me too if you like. And join our newsletter on www.kindadating.com for lots of exclusives. See you soon.